you know, our historian does also offer a whole series of interfaces that allow you to get data out. I'm now going to toggle over to, scroll down here, to our Operations Hub application. And I'm actually in the designer right now. So this is, again, web-based technology designed to be deployed at your site. And so what's important here is very modern technology, low footprint, no app required on your phone. It's all browser-based or on your computer. It's all the data, both from a design and layout perspective and from an application perspective, able to be performed using browser-based technology. In this particular system, right, I've defined the data source to be the historian in our system. But from notionally here, I could have had multiple data sources. I could aggregate data from a whole series of historians. You might have data coming from the system via that has a REST API available to it. You can get data via REST. You could get data via, you might have a whole series of MQTT sensors. Maybe those data, you can put MQTT data, intelligent sensor data into Historian if you want to store and normalize it along with the rest of your process data. But maybe you've brought in a new sensor and you want to just display it on a screen, right? So you have the ability to have multiple data sources for aggregating data of different types. If you remember, maybe a half an hour ago, I talked about thick data, right? Taking data, transactional data, process data, alarm and event data, being able to display that data in context and create context across the different types of data. This is one way to accomplish that, bringing data from multiple systems in a plant or across an organization and bring that data onto a single screen for a user to be able to see that the data as they look at the asset.